Hello everyone, and once again welcome to the channel. And it's your boy KB, and today I find myself at Kotoka International Airport in Ghana, our homeland and our motherland. So Kotoka International Airport is the largest airport in Ghana, and in terms of Africa is the 16th largest and the busiest airport as of 2019 statistics. So Ghana as a country has a 32 million people, and also in terms of GDP, Ghana is the 10th largest economic power in Africa. So when you talk about Kotoka International Airport, it's one of the major and most busiest airports in Africa. And I find myself specifically at the Terminal 3, and we're going to be discussing about this specific area. So the Terminal 3 was actually completed in 2018, and this is where most people, when they are coming abroad, usually this is where they pass through. The airport itself has Terminal 1, Terminal 2 and Terminal 3, but the Terminal 3 is more of the international destination. The airport is one of the most beautiful airports that I have seen in the world as I've traveled around. And Ghana is on the rise. So as the year of return kicks in back in 2019, the airport welcomed about 3 million people of diaspora and the local people traveling in and forth in this airport. So the airport actually comes with a very nice amenities, and this including the conference centers. If you're looking for a place to rent a car, the airport is also equipped with a place where you can rent a car. In terms of Wi-Fi, they have a very high speed Wi-Fi, and the location of the airport itself is a major attraction areas. You have some hotels in the Marina Mall is also right there. Marriott hotels, Hilton hotels are all right beside the airport. In terms of shopping, they also have an area where you can actually shop within the airports. Some of the airlines that come through this particular airport, including the African World Airlines, Kenya Airlines, South Africa Airways, KLM, and many more. This airport was actually constructed back in 1956 to 1958 by Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, and was renamed in 1969 to Kotoka after the general who was actually murdered within that specific site. So this airport here has served so many different significance, and I myself has used this airport quite a bit. In terms of construction, it cost about 274 million just to build this particular terminal, which is Terminal 3. And the capacity of individuals that can go through this airport is about 5 million people. So this airport is really nice, and as you can see, people are walking and forth. You see a retail store right on your right side selling Africa attires. Very spacious, very clean. The washrooms are top-notched, and as you can see, there's another retail area that you can see over there. It has a lot of refreshment areas and a lot of spot where if you want to relax or if you want to lounge. This place has so many different areas. So I'm encouraging you, if you're going to Ghana, this is the inside Kotoka International Airport Terminal 3, and exclusively bringing you live action. Make sure you subscribe to the channel also to make the channel grow. But this is the face of Africa, and once you get to this airport, it says Akwaaba, welcome. This is the gateway to Africa, and definitely you can see for yourself. So we're going to be taking you to the outside of the airport, and as you can see now, this is the airport outside in Terminal 3, and it's a very open area. And before you actually go inside, this is where you kind of hang around, or if you have family members coming to say goodbye to you, this is a very nice open area where you can hang out. And I remember myself in 2020 when I was in Ghana, this is the area that I was actually very passionate about because of the fresh air. And across you see the hotels and the marinas, and this is actually the inside Terminal 3 departure, as it says. So we're gonna be bringing the video to an end, but this is another milestone of Ghana as a hub for Africa, the gateway of Africa. And as an individual, I encourage you to visit the motherland. Beautiful airport, clean, very, very nice. And we're gonna be bringing you this last one here. This is Ghana Airways, way back, and right now it's a restaurant. So thank you. It's your boy KB, and I hope you enjoyed this episode.